Right, okay, so there's that's great, but I need to get...
Burgers. A stranger came from a foreign land. His name was Bizarrat. He brung a message of hope, but foolish men shot him in the face. Now, a new epoch is dawning, and Bizarrat has returned by supernatural methods. That's him, over there, standing on the stage.
Vushamu! Mamo namo is Bizarrat. Ik vudro tetron tot, enjoy my show. If my words seem strange to you, it is because I am a foreigner. I am not your enemy, but my foreign ways are very different to yours. I have come here from a more civilized country, five oceans away. My people look different to you. My master has called you all here with his secret telepathy. My master moves in a most mysterious manner. You have chosen to come here of your own free will, or so you believe. But why would anybody choose to leave their home? It defies rational belief. At home there is central heating and television and cups of tea. With my master's magic sorcery, I have drawn you all into a maelstrom of peril. There are strangers all around you. Look at them with their cruel faces and their unfamiliar smells. And beware, for amongst this crowd, there may be a yet more terrifying breed. There may be someone you know. You may hate one another as much as you wish, but you will be civil. There will be no bloodshed in this place, I forbid it! Be the mortal woman or vampire maiden, demon, ghost or robot assassin, my special crystal emits a beam of harmony, and violence of any kind is quite impossible. Sheath your weapons. Tonight, we are gentle carebears, not wicked werebears. My master will reward you all for coming to this place. I can show you wonderful things. A beautiful golden bird with the head of a serpent.
A gong the size of Blaby.
A gong the size of a baby. A posh dog.
Oh, sir, excuse me, could I please have a swig of your ginger beer? Thanks awfully.
I am not constrained by ordinary physical laws. I can change my own appearance at will. Fear not, it was an illusion, the first of many transformations that you will witness tonight. I merely wish to observe how you would react if confronted by a Traxian reptovore. I can also assume a more pleasing form. Enough of these foolish games. My journey to this place has been long, and I am not here to amuse you with trifle.
I have slit the goat's throat. I have screamed at Jupiter and drawn a dark sigil on my next door neighbor's car bonnet. There is a beating of giant wings. It is now!
It is now, o'clock! Now! It is now o'clock in 5 seconds! It is a quarter past then! It is goblin time!
It is goblin time!
It is time to commence the first phase of my important performance show! I have studied your English ways, the one you call Shakespeare. I have studied all of his words, and I find them most satisfactory. Gadzooks and verily!
I doth find this thing called theatre to be a worthwhile pursuit, and so I,
Bizarrat, have devised my own bit of theatre. To prepare myself, I shall remove this crystal. I shall still be me, but I shall not be me. You all can still be you, if you wish. Goblin time!
Look at me!
What is this new condition of misery?
Oh, session sounds like. That's what, like, you know, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful song. But what we're gonna do tonight is fuck it up a bit. Yeah? And we're gonna give it a bit more of a get on the fucking dance floor, guys! Version of the same. Yeah. me is because she says you have to go to the fucking bar and buy a fucking drink, and we're not fucking putting no music on until you've got go over there and buy a drink, yeah? Get yourself a fucking drink. No. No, right. I'm serious, guys. This is going to be amazing. But you've got to go and get yourself a...